sometimes if I was in a real complicated area, like painting the downtown part of Little Rock, I would work in just one color. I would work monochromatically. I could just concentrate on big shapes and what was light and what was dark and what was in the middle, and didn't so much have to worry about color. So I tried to simplify in cases where things were very complicated by working with just a very simple palette of one color.